Okay, so we've just discussed how to clear or isolate a number in the majority of the layout. Now, the exception to the rule is if any of the winners of the winning number falls within the last six, okay? The reason for this are the column bets. You are gonna have bets down here in the columns, and what you cannot do is, for example, say if 32 was to come in, and you would obviously call 32 red, you would dolly the number. What you can't do is push chips to isolate because you're going into the column where there may well be winning bets. So the method we use at this end of the table is the pick and push, okay? So if any of the numbers win between 31 and 36, so let's just say 32 has won, you'll dolly 32 red, again with the outside hand, palm up, dolly in the right, in between the correct fingers, nice and gently, okay? You'll double check your winning number and then you're ready to go. Now it's a similar kind of process, but this time with your inside hand, you're gonna push the chips around the number, and with your outside hand, you're gonna pick off the chips you don't require, okay? The ones that have lost. So at no point do you do that, all right? It's motions, and it's gonna be hard at first. It's gonna feel awkward because you've got one hand doing this, one hand doing this. The idea is if you just focus again on column by column. So in order to isolate number 32, we're gonna push and pick. And as we push and keep going, we're gonna pick around the number. And then with the chips that you've picked off, come this, don't throw it over the top in case you drop any, all right? Bring it behind the dolly and place it with the other chips that you've discarded. And what that does is it leaves the chips behind that have won, okay? So just to repeat, just to show you again, and we'll change the number this time, all right? So we're gonna place these chips. Doesn't really matter about the color, the combination or anything like that. All right, so there's our bets there, okay. Now we're gonna say that this time 33's come in, okay. So 33 black, dolly the number, pause. And obviously you cannot push this way because of these bets. So you're gonna push and go across the layout. Never go that way into the column, go out to the column and then back in, okay. Remembering to take these as well. Okay, so it's a push and a pick. Take those chips behind the dolly and into the rest of the chips. And then from that point onwards, you know that this end is clear. You can then come to this position and immediately start clearing the chips. Okay, so from zero to 30, that includes zero. You never ever pick around zero. So if the winner happens to be two or three or one or five, doesn't really matter, okay? This does not apply up there because there are no column bets. All the bets there are worth the same. So you simply push and clear. This end of the table, in the last six only, you will push and you will pick so that you get to the position where all your chips are here and then they go down the hole. Okay? And that's isolating the winner in the last six.